Always thrashing here at Bash TV News.
Hello and welcome to Bash TV News for Monday, April 4th, day 3. I'm Charlotte Chadwick.
And I'm Michael McMahon. Please rise for the Pledge to the Flag, followed by a moment of silence.
Attention students, this Friday you will be emailed a link to vote on next year's student council officers. This week you will hear speeches from the candidates. First up is Sam Curtis for the uncontested position of vice president.
Hello everyone, my name is Samantha Curtis and I'm running for student council vice president. I've been student council since 7th grade and I was my student council's president in 8th grade. I immediately fell in love with it and knew it was something I wanted to continue throughout high school. I've always been very passionate about bringing new ideas to the table and continuing old traditions, so during my time in office, I want to continue that objective. I also want to make sure that I'm communicating with everyone to get new and fresh ideas for our school. My end goal is to make sure that our school has a fun and exciting environment for all students, so make sure you vote for Samantha Curtis for Student Council for Vice President.
Next is Chase Cooper for the uncontested position of Treasurer.
Hi, my name is Chase Cooper, and I'm running for the 2022 to 2023 Student Council Treasurer position. I've been Student Council for 7 years. I was my Student Council's Vice President in 7th grade, President in 8th grade, and Public Relations Officer this year. While I'm Treasurer, I will be in charge of all financial matters of the Council, and will authorize payment vouchers, sign checks, and review purchase orders, and maintain all books and records regarding the finances of the Student Council. Ever since I joined the Student Council, I have always listened to the ideas and concerns of the students, and I will continue to do so next school year. My name is Chase Cooper. I'm running for treasurer, and those are my goals for next school year.
The following classes will report to the new auditorium today, periods 1 through 9. Mr. Carr, Mr. Coyle, Mrs. Feeney, Mrs. Folk, Mrs. Heckman, Mrs. Sebro, and Mr. Smith. For any senior who would like to help plan 2022 baccalaureate service, we are meeting weekly at 7:15 a.m. on Wednesday, starting on April 6th in Mr. Brunner's choir room. The baccalaureate service will be on Sunday, May 22nd at 7 p.m. in the high school auditorium. And now it's time for Bash TV News Sports with Mel.
All right, let's go. Friday, girls lacrosse lost to Springford 12-11. Baseball, Saturday, Bordertown won over Dangaboon 9-3. Back to you.
Your work day for Science Olympiad after school this Thursday, April 7th. Come join us to prepare for the upcoming state competition. As a reminder, lunch payments are due by Mr. Knight by Wednesday, April 6th. We would like to congratulate the cast and crew of Oklahoma for 4 fantastic performances. Here's a short montage of clips from opening night.
Thank you.
From all of us here at Bash TV News, I'm Charlotte Chadwick.
And I'm Michael McMahon.
Have a great Monday.